Welcome to my channel. Lisa left I Lopes car crash 2002. A big thank you to my viewer who suggested today's content. Lisa Nicole Lopes was born in May 27, 1971. She was best known for her stage name, Left Eye, and was an American rapper and singer. She was a member of the girl group TLC, but was also a solo singer. Lisa was born in Philadelphia and was the daughter of Wada Denise and Ronald Lopes Sr. When her parents separated while Lisa was still at school, she would be raised by her grandmother. Lisa would be very open about her struggles with alcohol. She would be arrested in 1994 for setting fire to Andre Rison's sneakers in a bathtub, which would then spread to the rest of the home. The home would be destroyed by this. Lisa would also confess that Rison had also abused her emotionally and physically, which contributed to the night of the fire. She was sentenced to 5 years probation for this. However, she stayed with Rison and their relationship would often make headline news. Just 2 weeks before her fatal accident, she was a passenger in another traffic accident, which would result in the death of a 10-year-old boy. It was reported that Lisa cradled the dying boy in her arms, while someone was given him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation before being rushed to hospital. Sadly, the boy would die the next day. Lisa was reported as paying his medical expenses and funeral costs. No one was blamed for the accident, and it was considered to be a tragic accident. It was then on April 25, 2002 that Lisa was driving a rental vehicle in Honduras, when she swerved to avoid a truck, and then swerved left to avoid an oncoming car. The vehicle rolled several times after hitting two trees. Lisa and three others in the vehicle were thrown out of the windows. The vehicle would finally come to a rest in a ditch at the side of the road. Lisa was aged 30 at the time of the accident, and sadly would die instantly at the scene. She would be the only fatally injured person from the vehicle. The accident was captured from inside the vehicle as she was involved in a documentary at the time of the accident. Her funeral would be held at New Birth Missionary Baptist Church in Lithonia, Georgia on May 2, 2002. It is reported that thousands of people attended. On her casket were the lyrics to her song Waterfall engraved. She was then buried at Hillandale Memorial Gardens in Lithonia. In 2003, her family started the Lisa Lopes Foundation, which provided neglected and abandoned youths the resources to help their quality of life. She will be forever remembered for her music, which will forever go on. She will never be forgotten. Forever remembering Lisa Nicole Lopes. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel to view other content.